Supreme Court Chief Justice Catherine Merriman, in a letter to Speaker BJ Cruz, shares that a lack of funding will delay the implementation of a program that could save the government millions. PNC's Jolene Tovis has the report.
In the 2018 fiscal year budget, the judiciary of Guam was allotted $551,966 to implement an electronic monitoring program, a program that could save the government $4 million. According to spokesperson Sean Gumitautau, since October 2017, the judiciary has been preparing for the implementation.
Without any sort of cash to support it, makes it absolutely difficult. But we are pushing ahead with our policy, to create the policy that's going to be used by our judicial officers, by our probation officers, and how we would use that to support the pretrial reform efforts here at the judiciary.
To date, $6,116,008, or 66% of the total funding for branch operations, has been received. And while personnel and utilities are taken care of, their cash position for the second quarter is restricting them from issuing the request for proposal for necessary equipment and services needed for the electronic monitoring program. And the availability of the $551,966 cannot be verified.
That without the cash, we cannot implement the program fully. So once we've received the allotment, which again, we've been working with the Department of Administration to ensure that we have the allotment for not just the operations of the court, but you know, in anticipation of the electronic monitoring program, it's absolutely critical for us to know that it's not saying that we will not be doing it, it's just that it's delayed.
The judiciary is working with the Department of Administration to ensure that they will continue to get disbursements. But at this time, Chief Justice Merriman informed Speaker BJ Cruz that there will be a delay in initiating new locally funded programs. Reporting for PNC News, I'm Jolene Tovis.